Gevach. I've met a lot of people throughout my life who are trying to get to the holier, spiritual, closer to Hashem, bigger, higher level of Yiddishkeit, Kedushin Tehillah, to be holy. And most of them claimed and told me that a process of becoming holier is with cutting out enjoyment, cutting out enjoying food, cutting out sports. They have a whole list of things that you should cut out. And I was always against it, but never had any proof to go against it, so I closed my mouth. I didn't answer them. I just agreed, shook my head, yes, okay, fine. But I was always against it. Until finally, I had the opportunity this past Shabbos, Parshas Kedoshim, to see what the Pirkei Avos, the Mishnah, says. And then I saw a total different thing. The Mishnah says as follows, Hu Hoya Omer. And he also used to say, Asei Ratzoi Noi Kertzoi Necha. Fulfill Hashem's mitzvahs as you fulfill your own desire. What does that mean? You should fulfill Hashem's mitzvahs like your own desire, your enjoyment when you enjoy something. Obviously, we have to have this enjoyment. We need the enjoyment of food to be able to understand how you should enjoy Kedusha things, holy things. You have to enjoy sports and go crazy over it to be able to enjoy holy things. So obviously, we need to enjoy Gashmias. Obviously, it has to be kosher, it has to be okay with halacha. Like the next part of the Mishnah says, Batil Ratzayin Chahm Pnei Ratzayinai. Your bad desires, you should erase and follow Hashem's will. But again, we have to enjoy life in order to be able to get to the next level. Enjoy today, to be able to enjoy Kedusha tomorrow with a smile.